Okay. Let's get Epona so we can go explore some more. In this part, we're going to do some exploring. We're not really going to go after any divine beasts until a couple parts later. Okay, so last time we left off, we were gonna explore the Great Hyrule Forests. So let's go to the Minish Woods. Let's go past the Minish Woods and head for the Great Hylian Forest. The Great Hyrule Forest. The Minshi Woods are towards that Resurrection Tower. That Sheikah Tower. In the last part, we also did a lot of exploring in Death Mountain. And we had defeated and we had appeased the Divine Beast via Rudania. I think Rudania is a kind of a reference to Darunia. It's kind of spelled differently, but with the same letters. I did a little bit of anagramming, and it checks out. And go back to your last checkpoint. Except in Ocarina of Time, you don't go back to a checkpoint, you go back all the way to the beginning. Oh, there's a shrine nearby. Ugh. Dang it. I think I have to stay near trees. Nope. That isn't the key. Not going that way. Okay. What is going on in here? In these woods? There are no more torches past this point, it looks like. Ah. Yeah. Let's see if I can YouTube this. Let's see here. Let's see. Breath of the Wild, Lost Woods. Okay. Okay, so I know where to go for the first few seconds now. Gotta go to this tree right here. Wait, hold on. Wrong tree. Okay. I wonder if this guy in the video I'm watching is playing the Switch version or the Wii U version. Let's see. One, two, three trees. Right there, this tree. This direction, maybe? Okay, head straight. So you see this tree. So until you see that tree. Gotta look for a torch. Go get to this deer.
Urbosa's fury is ready.
Once I reach this rock path. Okay, looks like I don't have anything that'll keep me from getting lost. There's a shrine nearby. It's the Master Sword. I'm just gonna walk up to this guy slowly and pull it. I think Link is remembering.
Link, you are our final hope. The fate of Hyrule rests with you.
Huh?
Hmm. Who is that? Did I doze off again?
The Deku Tree.
Hmm. Well, well. It's you. You finally decided to return. Better late than never. After 100 years, I'd nearly given up hope on seeing you again. Even my patience has limits, you know. That look on your face tells me that you have no recollection of me, however.
The trailer. I remember that from the trailer.
I have watched over Hyrule since time immemorial. Many have referred to me over the ages as the Deku Tree. That is the weapon created by the ancient goddess. The sword that seals the darkness that only the chosen knight can wield against the Calamity Ganon. Believe it or not, it was actually you who wielded that sword 100 years ago. But I must warn you to take extreme caution. The sword stands as a test to anyone who would dare attempt to possess it. As you are now, I cannot say whether you are worthy or not. If you sought to free the sword in any sort of weakened state, you would surely lose your life where you stand. Best of luck, young one.
I think Link pulls the sword now.
If you hope to pull the sword from its resting place, you must use your true strength. Let us see whether or not you currently possess a power.
The hero's sword. Okay. Let's pull. Oh, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Ah.
You would have lost it for your life if you hadn't released your grip on that sword. Prepare yourself, prepare before you try again, or I will not stay your hand partway through the next time.
Okay, Link can't pull the sword yet. I'm gonna need more hearts. And I don't think Mipha's Grace will help me this time. I have a feeling Mipha's Grace won't help me. We're gonna have to travel a little further. Gonna have to do some exploring. We're gonna have to wait till we pull that sword. Wait till I have more hearts. Cause I think I was like this close. I was this close. This close. This close. I was this close to getting the sword out. Oh, my mom's calling me. Hey, Mom. Going okay. I'm in the middle of recording right now. All right.
Okay, love you.
Love you too. Bye.
Bye.
She'll call me a little bit later. Told her I was in the middle of recording. Gonna have to get more hearts from the goddess. Let's go get Epona back. Ah, great. Man, these things are terrible. Those beasts are terrible at aiming. I don't have time to battle those guys. Or maybe I do, I just don't feel like it right now. I'm gonna split this into subparts as well. So in 5 minutes I'm gonna end this, put this subparts. This is 16 part A. Part 16A. Let's head to this point right here. Where was that yellow marker held? I don't know why I placed that one there. Oh wait, there was a shrine there. I'll put that yellow pin right there. Still, I'll leave it there. There was a shrine there. Whoops! Whoops! Jumped off. Let's see if I can use the reflex. Yep, I can use the reflex. Ugh, wrong button. I keep pressing the wrong buttons. Let's head to that blue marker and cross the bridge where it is. Assuming it isn't guarded. Oh, there was a Gerudo there. Wait, did I just see a shrine? Yeah, I did. But is that the shrine where I placed the marker? Yeah, that's the one that's surrounded by spikes. I'm not gonna go there yet, because I don't think I have enough power. Thim's Bridge. Let's do a bit of exploring. It's probably a bad idea to head in this province, but I'm all about bad ideas sometimes. I think this is also a place where a memory is being held right now. Oh, there's a shrine nearby. Let's see if I can find that shrine. Nope. Let's see if I can find this shrine. Oh great, there's another Poe. It's probably on top of this rock. Slow and steady, P. Slow and steady. Oh, I'm at the 30-minute mark for subpart A. Anyway, I'll stop recording right here and skip to subpart A. No, skip subpart A and go to subpart B. Stay tuned.